Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video we will see Oneplus 3 new beta ROM, which is version beta 30, which has a face unlock feature. So I will quickly let you know how to install this particular beta version for this Oneplus 3 device, and we will also see the face unlock feature. As you can see, you will need to go to the Oneplus download site, and there you can type Oneplus 3 download and you will straight away go to the download section. And as you can see, you will find this particular ROM, which is 1.61 GB open beta 30 for Oneplus 3. Similarly, you will get for Oneplus 3T device as well. And again, you can hit the continue to download button and download this particular ROM. I have already downloaded this ROM, so I will quickly show you how to install this particular beta version. So let me first boot this device into recovery mode. Hit English, install from internal storage, and as you can see, first file itself is a beta file. So just hit yes and it will start upgrading your particular file. So we will come once this upgrade process is completed. Now as you can see, it says install success, yes, exit, reboot. Reboot. So it will complete the installation process. So guys, I have updated my device to the open beta, and let me show you that version. Let me take out this one and let's go to the about phone, and you can see it's open beta 30 for the Oneplus 3 device. So let's see the change log one by one. The first changelog says that the launcher updated to 2.30 version. So yeah, there is a definite improvement in the launcher, and as you can see, it says the new version 2.3.0, and it shows all the update log in the launchers. Now the next changelog is drawer categories. So when you go to the particular drawer section, you will find search option over here. And you will find these particular categories over here. So they have categories, this all the applications in this particular folder. Let's say you tap shopping, they will show you all the shopping applications, and vice versa. So this is a new change. Now this says the third change log is auto folder tagging. Now let's say you have these two applications, galleries and photos, and when you combine these two applications, then it will say photo and beauty. So this is a auto folder tagging. When you remove this application from this folder, they will become normal. The next changelog is notification dot optimization. For any new notification, the dark blue color dot will appear. And for any particular notification, if it passed for the 15 days, then the dot will be removed if the notification is unread. So this is on the notification particular dot optimizations. And few launcher usage tips. Now moving ahead with the system, they have added the Airtel Vivo LTE support and the face unlock feature. This is the main highlight of this particular beta build. So let me show you that face unlock feature. Let me go to the security and lock screen. Here you will find the face unlock option. Let me enter the password. Add face data. Let me add my face data. It's completed. Confirm. Face assisting lighting. So let's see if it works. How does it works? Yeah, it's worked very promptly. It's similar to the Oneplus 5T. You just tap the power button and it works. Let me see if it works with double tapping. Yeah, it works fine. Again. Yeah, that works fine. So this is the main highlight of this particular build, and finally Oneplus 3 users get face unlock feature that is very prompt and very quick, similar to the Oneplus 5T. You can see I just tap the power button and it gets unlocked. So I'm very impressed with this particular Oneplus face unlock feature, and it's quite secure. It doesn't get bypassed using a photo or any video or something like it. So it's very secure one particular feature, and you can opt for this. And now the next changelog is they have added Oneplus switch for the backup and restore. So let me go to the settings, and here you type the switch and you will find this particular switch access Oneplus. Hold on. Here you will find a Oneplus switch where you can actually backup all your data, so that if you want to change your Oneplus device, you can do from here. So it's a cool thing that you can actually backup your data from this particular application. So guys, let's try the face unlock in the pitch dark condition. So let me turn off the lights. And as you can see, it's pitch dark. Yes, it's working perfectly fine. As you can see, I am opening this as many as time. So let me turn off this particular lighting condition. Now let's see. It's working fine. Yes, it works perfectly fine in pitch dark condition as well. So there is no issue. Let me turn on the lights. Yeah, it works with the pitch dark condition as well, so there is no issue. So overall, it's a good build, guys. And if you want to flash it, you can flash it without using a data. But if you want to roll back to the previous official build, then you need to completely wipe your device, so that you will lose the data if you want to go back to the original official build. But if you want to remain in the particular open beta version, then you can continue to be in the same open beta version. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Please hit like and subscribe to our channel. We will see in the next upcoming video. Thank you very much.